right, you guys? I remember I told you in the beginning of my first video, with the dehydrating of the vegetables, I'm dehydrating celery and green onions. And I told you that I was going to place the dehydrator out in my little shed because I didn't want to smell onions and celery dehydrating for the rest of the night. So here it is. It's been out here all night. It's been out here several hours, so it's probably good and ready, but it's been out here all night, so it's probably way past time to go ahead and take this in and to make sure it's completely dehydrated and there's no more moisture left in there. And then I can just put them straight in the jars. The jars are already sterilized. They've been out on the counter drying overnight. So I'm ready to go. And then I can go ahead and slice the yellow onions and dehydrate those. And I'm gonna record that and share that.